said. Wait, let's get over here. Video that sign over there. Wait a minute, let me go up a little bit. Oh no, that's construction. Maybe it's construction. There's a road down there? Nah, that looks like...
This the old road going up. The same road.
Oh, going up the Capitol line? This is going to the cave? The cave we went to?
Yeah.
Hey, how's it going?
What's up, Lago? Hey, guys.
Which way? Straight?
Student track.
You sure this goes up to the cave, honey?
The barangay.
Hello. Maon Hapon.
Hello.
Hello. Hi, Maon Hapon. Hey, I think this road ends up here. Baby. I don't think this is the cave.
Seal of cave, the seal of cave. It took the wrong road, but this is the place.
This is the place?
Yeah.
Well, do you know where to go? Hi!
Not sure.
Hello!
Hello!
Do you want to ask someone?
No, this...
Huh?
No.
Okay. You don't think it's one of these birds, right? Baha'i Kobos, baby?
Uh-oh. You have the same design. Something maybe housing.
Maon Hapon.
Maon Hapon.
I don't think this is the
place.
Caves. That's alright. It's nice riding up through here. right, guys. Have a good one. Wonder what that they're building there.
Livelihood center.
Oh, for the kids. Change my name to Joe. That is so fun. That's the old way to Capilano.
Oh, yeah. The old road.
What, before they built this road?
Yes.
Wow. It's probably all thrown over. Oh, wow, it's got to go across the river. Oh, right there. The name of that little town was we went to? Oh, poor little thing.
Well, I know this area is Vargas Calon. Ah, this is the place where to go, I think.
That's the cave?
Uh-uh. Let's try.
Let's see if I can back it up here.
Yeah. Barangay Balibayan Silo.
How's this road? Does it turn into one of your favorite roads? Big old rocks. Hold on. Oh, we just had the bike washed, so that's all right. I don't know, baby, this might be turned into one of your roads. I don't remember going up a road like this for the cave. Do you?
Yeah.
Do you what? Hopefully the dogs are friendly. Santa Catalina, huh?
No.
Oh no. And we just had the bike wash. This is beautiful down here though, baby. All the coconut trees, it's quiet back here. Hopefully it doesn't get much worse than this. This ain't bad. Well, we are going to get muddy as hell. I just had this damn thing washed. Let me see where he goes. Alright, you want to go for it? Ready? Alright, we'll just get it washed again. Here we go. See if I can follow his path. He knows where to go. Alright, that wasn't too bad. If it gets much worse than that though, we'll turn around. We don't want to get in that thing where we get the bike stuck and all that crap. We should have thought about this first and then went and got the bike one. Pretty muddy, it don't really matter at this point. The only thing I'm worried about is when clouds are dark. Do you think this actually comes out to another road?
Oh.
Like a real road?
Yeah, well.
Oh, check it out, Carabel. Get a good shot of him, baby.
Carabel.
Mine hop on.
Mine hop on.
That was worth coming back here to see him. Ah, right here it is. I don't know how long it's going to last.
1 meter.
Huh?
2 meters.
2 meters. Well, we had a clean bike for a few minutes. Do you think this comes out up near Capeline somewhere?
Yeah.
It does?
Yes, but you have to go, I think, right left. Drop.
I'll have to get a dirt bike and we can go exploring all these really bad roads. Honey, ask him if this comes out to a main road.
No, I don't.
My own harpoon. Is there a main road up this way? Ask him.
Mapawa?
Yes.
Lahir ang Silop Cave.
Silop Cave.
Oh. Pero pa mapawa din ito mo'y. Oh, it's in Mapawa.
Which way?
There.
Is there a big road up there? Right.
Salamat.
I just want to make sure we ain't driving for hours and just going nowhere, you know? And then have to turn around.
This is a cassava. This is a cassava.
What is it?
Cassava.
Cassava?
Yeah.
Oh, over there. That's rice over there.
Yeah.
Right, we got cassava to the left. Yeah. The road? Pretty good though. I'm really surprised. I thought it would start breaking down like some of them roads. But I don't want to speak too soon. Remember some of the ones we went up Shergal? Remember that?
Yeah.
Oh my god, they were horrible.
It's late.
Starting to rain, baby. Good parts are.
But it's not dirty, is it dirty?
Clean. Right. Let's try to get through it. Okay, right. And actually probably clean the tires off a little bit. Wow, this is beautiful. Look up there, honey. It's raining.
This is Mount Apple.
Yeah, not that big. And then get wet. Running right into the rain, baby.
Yes.